Best pray for healthy.
Oh, thought you wanted some help or something.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
You guys go ahead and pick up whatever you like. Oh, I forgot to get her pants. Ugh. I'm staring at her ass the entire time.
What could yon chest be hiding? I must know.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
What, Cluster?
Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
Need some pelts, baby. I need some rabbit pelts.
I'll wager I could make that shot.
Are you certain you can make? Manage it.
It
is an awfully long shot.
Better we go down this way. Let them fight. Really doesn't matter which way we go, huh? It's just like some sort of cyclops that back that way.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. I grant you roaring flame.
So soon? Oh, I would seem to have come through unscathed.
The new town?
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Settlement. Oh shit, there's a... Oh, human enemies. chest.
Let me be the one to collect it.
Hey, another wake stone.
Getting through this door.
My vocation is 3 away from max, baby.
Materials such as this can be combined to craft things.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Yes, they do. No need to remind me.
Another statue. Mayhap will yield us sort of use.
Why don't we go take a look?
What's the statue right there? Running out. There's a statue up there as well. One closer.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be enough.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Shoot them, someone shoot them. River vocation went up as well, nice. Where does this path lead? There's only one way to. Hello. Forgotten rift.
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus items. I'll have the gold for you in a trice.
Alright, we got a level 18 magician here. Locker.
At least I go, knowing I fought to the best.
I hope I can count on you in a scrape. Oh, what luck! 'Tis a chest!
Not all chests contain treasure, you know.
We've more places to go, yes? Then let us be off.
Yep, let's go.
I say we start with the location nearest us. 'Twill save us a world of effort. Soldiers delivering freight were last espied near Vermin's eastern edge. That's not far from here.
So wherever these statues are, I'm assuming there's forgotten rifts on each one.
Drop all your valuables, and I might just let you live.
Feast your eyes on this!
Wasn't expecting that. It's down this way.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
This way now, I suppose. By your will.
The Arisen is completely deep. But don't despair. You shall count upon your boldness with the time. Loath as I am to deplete our stock of curatives, we've little choice without a mage.
Be that as it may.
Destroy that explosive
for us, Master. Full on Wakestone. Oh, fuck. Ask it clear though.
Look here, a path. Is it safe, I wonder?
I have a feeling 'tis best left untraveled. Am I the only one?
Did anyone else see that? Aught catches the light.
Let us ponder how best to proceed. We're short a healer.
We may only be able to carry so many curatives with us at a time, but they can serve just as well.
Oh, she was a healer, huh? I shouldn't have gotten rid of her then. Get up there.
As you wish, I shall return directly.
What happened?
Another battle so soon? We only just pulled through the last one.
don't want this stuff to get knocked over on me.
Prevailed by the skin of our teeth.
Let us pick ourselves up, dust ourselves off, and try not to slip up again.
I feel like there's no need for us to go down here, so let's go. Or no? Need you to heal. Didn't say I can heal my himself and like other bonds and shit.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Not at this moment. I need to get to this mission.
Protect the shipment! Steal yourself! Cut the fiends down!
Oh no.
Don't let them touch the shipment!
Fiend, how did this happen?
You must get the best cargo!
They're a tenacious lot.
That then?
Not a bad idea.
We're back to Captain Brand. It's done.
One statue may yield new sights if we can reach it.
Let us make our way over to it while it is in our sights.
But where am I exactly here? Alright. Honestly, I am just gonna use an item. I am fast traveling once more. For some reason, it is not working, so I'm going to discard that. Get the hell out of here, come on.
We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
My ledger. I ought to turn in for the night. Uh-huh. There's something written here.
A thorough perusal might reveal aught of interest.
The rules at your... Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be...
Can I change anything?
Glad to assist you.
Causes your lantern to consume less oil and... increase the likelihood of being targeted by foes. I do not want that.
Always a pleasure.
Welcome.
The person we seek isn't here. Perhaps we'd best come back later.
Oh, later
seems
at night.
We're a bit stuck. Might we have overlooked aught of import?
What happened to the statue? Oh, it's a slaying of one of those things, a Silurian or whatever. Okay. That's where the head's on the floor.
The rules at your neck.
Must you run so
well, you will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treat.
Closets.
To the f- almost hospitality. Fernworth.
There are worse things than turning.
Look as long as you please. Nighttime already? I thought it was rather dark.
Step lively. Journey by starlight shall make for a nice change of pace.
I hope you slept well.
I did.
Greetings, Your Majesty. You will want to hear that 'tis not a matter for prying ears. Pray.
Let me go.
There is much we ought to attend to, if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true Arisen. You've done a fine job culling those monsters, Your Majesty. 'Tis common knowledge among the people that 'twas you, the number of those who seek out this tavern in the hope of an audience, should you continue to display such valor, the day will soon come when ere it slips my mind. Pray.
'Tis done.
There is much we ought to tend to. If we are to strengthen a place with books likely to entice Magistrate Walter, Kendrick of the Gracious Hand is versed in many things. There is much we ought to tend to. For some time now, 'twas said that the false sovereign was recovering from his battle wounds, but as I hear it, he is now well enough to... And so, in honor of his supposed valor, there have been the false sovereign's identity is still beyond our ken.
Oh, okay.
But mayhap approaching the false sovereign at one of these gatherings could afford you a glimpse into the man behind... What say you, Your Majesty? My thanks. Some of the sentries posted at the masquerades are under my command. Once your infiltration is successful... Here. This should take care. The masquerades being as they are, much is made of appearances at such gatherings, and 'twould be...
This way, if you please.
There is much we ought to attend to, If we are to... While examining the palace ledger for evidence of the... For some time now, it seems she has been diverting a veritable mountain of gold to the daily purchase of... What's more, this inexpedient spending habit is recorded to have begun the very day on which Arthur, the would-be arisen... This cannot be mere happenstance.
Arthur, you say.
It is strange. I dare say, 'twas not... 'Tis a frail hope to be certain. I am glad to hear it.
Alright. What else do I have here? I feel like I picked up so many. Okay, I still gotta infiltrate the fucking thing. Oh, this is a timed mission, huh?
Someone is looking this way. Is there aught about me that caught their eye?
Let me be, would you?
Who is looking at me? Oh.
What?
Where are you going?
This looks like trouble.
Huh. Yeah, I don't know. Let's go. I thought that was the guy that was looking at me.
Tis a ladder. Shall we see where it leads?
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
You are the Arisen. Yeah, follow me.
Okay.
The other guards espy you. Pray, be cautious.
Okay, this takes me outside the castle, so this is not the way. Oh, that was the queen consort. Royal chamber. Nine place. It's in my room. Finally, holy shit.
Who's there?
Spen.
Pray, keep your voice low. Twouldn't be good for... Could it be that you have come to bring mother's... Aye. Disa is my mother.
Pray forgive me for not... It was never my intent to deceive you. I simply feared that if I spoke the truth, none would wish... But that is no longer a concern. 'Tis clear that we...
Alright, so the sun is not really behind anything here.
You mean to say that you are the true Arisen? That the Sovereign currently residing in... Could Mother have had a hand in that as well?
Regent Kinsven appears to be missing from his chambers. Have you seen him?
Me? No, sir.
Then start searching, you fool.
Forgive me. This room turned up little of interest. But I've a mind to look into this further. I shall send word to Captain. I'll head out first and speak with the Sentinels. Use that opportunity.
All right.
Sven, where have you been, your grace?
Forgive me. I couldn't sleep. I thought a stroll might clear my head.
Prithee, inform us when you leave your chambers. If aught were to happen to you.
Anyone gives me trouble.
About combat training.
All right, I got the evidence.
Mayhap you've been misinformed, sir.
Oh, what the fuck? Didn't do anything.
Good to see you, Master.
The resident of this world dies, it is not necessarily the end, for the Risen has the power to revive a fallen by using a wake stone and clocks for visiting them. Bear in mind, however, that the bodies of the dead are not left in the mercies of the elements, but will be sure to... I'm about to get arrested again. I didn't do anything. Yeah. Just arrest me again. Fucking Christ, man. I didn't do anything.
I shan't allow any who'd hardly arisen to go free.
I didn't do anything. I literally walked too close to a door and it's like, oh, this is for a masquerade. And then just fucking arrested me. Or came after me. This will be the morning again. my god. Need like formal attire to go inside. That's why I fucked up. Oh, the letter. Completely forgot about that. Feel like I lost one of my pawns, so I'm gonna have to go to the rift and get a new one. I think I lost Claire. Which is alright, actually. If I could find a healing mage, that would be so much
better. This ladder can take us to new heights.
Oof. You find like a...
Do you, Arisen?
Clothing shop of some sort. That was a thing. Saloon. I mean, we have an armory, but I need clothing.
I've a knack for gathering items and am ever on the hunt for new finds.
You are wise indeed to have sought my aid. 'Twill be an honor to serve by your side.
Exit. Thank God, a healer. Thank you.
Quite the predicament.
Where can I get fancy clothing from?
Well met, son.
Well, you will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when
there are worse things than turning.
Oh my god, how many times I'm gonna have to sleep in a row? I keep getting caught.
Well met.
Before we continue on here, let's go.
Master, if you're carrying around anything you don't need, there's no time like the present to rid yourself of it.
Oh, let's see. What can we do?
There is much we ought to tend to. If we are to strengthen... How fared your mission? Was there aught suspicious to be found in the Queen Reed? This scrap. Twas this alone can prove little, but 'tis clear.
All right.
To think, Deezer's act is a surprise, but a welcome one. If Regent King Sven is willing to aid us by drawing Deezer's focus, you have done well, Your Majesty.
What could the Queen Regent be plotting?
Mystifying. Azus. Now there's a name to remember.
adventure continues.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is where it ends. No adventure continuing right now. We went through a struggle here trying to finish these up. So I have a bunch of missions still, as you can see here. I think I'll finish this mission, honestly. But the missions that I am trying to do at this moment, to do the masquerade, I need to steal chests from the noble quarter. People's houses. I just don't know which ones. I'll figure that out later. And then we need to also steal a chest from inside here. It's going to be the son's room. He's going to have the third piece. And then we put those on, and then we can enter the masquerade along with the mask and everything. That was a struggle to figure out. And also, I need to find a refuge for the magistrate still. But I can't remember who's going to give me that information. We'll have to figure it out next time. But there we have it, ladies and gentlemen. That is it for now. Hope you guys are enjoying so far. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.